here at Ben Gurion Airport, Tuesday morning, United Hatzalah's emergency rescue mission embarking to Turkey to assist the thousands of people that were injured in the terrible earthquakes that hit the country just the other day. These medics, doctors, paramedics, and search and rescue experts with tons of equipment are going out to assist on behalf of United Hatzalah's volunteers in Israel in our international mission of saving lives.